Waking up. Dave and Katie,
you make my morning drive a good one. Waking
up. I love the morning show.
Well, maybe your New Year's resolution is like mine, is to get a little more organized. I'm kind of going overboard. I'm organizing everything.
You can't be too organized.
You don't think?
No.
My husband might disagree.
My wife might disagree too, yeah.
But we were organizing the refrigerator at my mom's house over the holiday, and we found some frozen Cool Whip.
Was it like, in the freezer?
It was frozen.
All right.
Frozen solid, like a brick, right?
So you let it thaw out?
Well, yeah. But the expiration date on it was, you would not believe how old it was.
I'm going to give it 2 years. It was 2019.
No, it said on the side, if frozen, used by 2015.
2015, like as in 7 years ago, this coming March?
7 years ago, taking up space in her freezer, and she said, well, I'm going to try it. I said, no, you know my mom, Jo. She's like, I'm going to try it.
Love Jo.
Sure enough, she opened it up and tasted it. She goes, hey, that's pretty good. It's just, it's fine.
Mm.
And I tasted it too.
No, you did?
I did. And it was,
it's like, hey, something's gross. Taste this.
It was fine. Now, we didn't use it for the pumpkin pie. No, we didn't use it for the pumpkin pie.
It's got dairy in it, doesn't it?
I don't know, does it?
That might not have had any dairy in it.
We threw it out, but I think that might be the record for the oldest thing. And you've got something older?
Okay, if you have something older in your fridge or have ever found anything older than 7 years, call us. 236-0941, that is a call or a text, or use the shout out on the KXOJ app.
2015.
You ate it?
It's fine.
Well, whenever my mom, right before she died in 2020, we went to clean out her apartment, and I think it was a can of pumpkin that we found that was older than my daughter. My daughter was born in 2004. I want to say it was like April 2004 was the expiration date.
That was in 2020, so that's pretty old.
That's really old.
That's pretty old.
Wait, like a can of pumpkin?
You always think that stuff lasts forever.
So, Gerald, did you try it?
No.
Just threw it in the can.
Katie did.
Thank you, Gerald.
Appreciate you, bud.
Bye.
Hey, I was helping my mom paint her kitchen cabinet, and so we were taking things out, and she had sprinkles from 1997.
Oh, okay. I think we have a new record breaker right
champion.
There.
They were red sprinkles from 1997, and I was like, is this for real? They are so old. She threw them out. I made her.
That's awesome. Okay, what's your name? We'll see if anybody else can beat that one. What's your name?
My name is Amy.
Thank you, Amy. We'll find out. Be listening.
Hey, that might take the cake.
You too. Bye.
I remember when my parents moved out of their old house, I helped them move, and we were clearing out the spice cabinet. That's the worst for anybody.
Seems like it. Yeah.
What'd you find?
A spice that was 20 years old.
What was it?
Something off the wall spice you don't really use very often.
Marjoram.
What was it?
Marjoram? Never used it in my life.
No, I've never used that one either.
I used it once, so I don't remember what I used it for. And it's probably still sitting in my cabinet.
Yeah. From 1992.
Okay. I got to know who's saying hello. Who's that?
That's Gabby.
Hey, Gabby. Good morning. Thanks for listening.
She wanted to say hi for sure.
She did.
They listen to you guys at night. When they go to bed, that's what's playing all night long.
Hi, this is Beth. I was helping an older friend of mine clean out their cabinets this past summer in June, and I found two cans of spices from Cane's. One was nutmeg and one was ginger, and they expired in 1978. Hey, needless to say, I kept the really cool cans.
Katie in the morning.
Waking up.
With 94.1
KXOJ.